All right, welcome back to the channel, guys. Today we're going to be building a wooden computer. We're going to be building the Thermaltake Core P5 out of wood. I'm putting an older system in it now. It's an old Phenom system. Don't get judgy, it's just what I happen to have laying around, so I'm going to use it for whatever. The contents of the case doesn't really matter. I'm just doing this for the fun of building the wooden case. I am going to be water cooling it, obviously. I've been collecting some parts through the last couple of months, and I've been planning and measuring things for the last few months. It's been a lot of work, but now I'm on vacation, so it's actually time to build. I'm going to have the time. So we're going to cut to that. I got a bunch of time lapse for you today of the first 2 days of building, which I've already done. I'm going to start shooting, I guess, day three soon here. I don't have a lot of time into it. I've been doing, like I said, on my vacation, so little bits and pieces here. Hopefully by the end of the week I'll be into spray painting. So I'm gonna go here and we'll get to the time lapse, and then I will see you on the next video. Thank you.
We'll be right back.